everything that we know about living organisms shows us that we grow. We, each one of us, are what you might call symptoms as a whole.